Welcome to Miss Parsley's Tasty Recipes. Today, I will cook sweet and sour pork. This is a very popular Korean-style Chinese dish among Koreans. There are two ways to enjoy this dish. Some people enjoy it by dipping deep-fried pork in sweet and sour sauce, while others pour the sauce on the pork. What's your favorite? These are my ingredients. First, I will coat the pork in a batter and fry it twice. Then, I will make a sweet and sour sauce for the pork. Let's get cooking! I hope you enjoyed my video. Please check out my channel for more tasty recipes.